Hello everyone, Xenon and Zimmy here, and welcome back to Dynasty Warriors Gundam. So, this mission is a bit... Oh boy. It can either go really well or really terribly. Now with that, we can rush over here. His expo has disappeared. I'm sorry if I'm very quiet, it's just there's usually this mission is a bit of a headache. So I usually pay attention to what's going on, so okay. So now let's head to the core. And then we just have to just tear through them like hot butter. And And here's all three guards. Oh, Cotton geography. You know what I'm trying to say. Now, let's see if I can get it to happen again. Don't think I can. Okay, so the Alduma will randomly either be in the north, west? Okay, I'll just say left or bottom. We got kind of unlucky. So we want to try and head to the lower end. And we want to try and make sure that as many people survive as possible. This won't really do anything, but it just makes you feel nice when you can actually defend someone you care about. I agree, Jared. The gun number 2 is a piece of trash. Because, in my opinion, it is god awful in this case. However, it's awful that Jared actually managed to appear before we actually rescued all three. Okay. This is where the Yakushiki shows it is not good at just taking on fields. Okay, Camille will suddenly teleport. Yeah, Camille will just fly back. Roberto and Emma. Jared back. Roberto and Emma have successfully arrived at El Duma. Now, let us finish this. Alright, I forgot to change. However, we managed to get through a lot. And this is probably going to be the most boring episode, but next episode's not going to. Next episode is the final mission of Char's story, but also of Haman's and Shirako's and Camille's. The final battle at Grips 2. And it's unique in each of them, so no matter what, even if they weren't the final mission, I would have to play it. So that's what we'll be doing next time. This is Xeno and Azuma, signing out.